Hey everyone, welcome to another TWM Talk video on Star Wars Empire War Remake. First thing I'd like to say is I have opened the public Discord, link will be in the description, feel free to join it, everyone's welcome. I've also created a Facebook page, link will be in the description as well, feel free to drop it a like. I also opened up YouTube communities, if you'd like to join it, it's 99p a month for early access to videos and live stream emotes. With the $1.99 pack, it also comes with all what I said before, and it comes with custom wallpapers that I do my best to do, but I'll get there eventually. Anyway, without further ado, it's going to be the Eclipse versus the Starforge, and hopefully it turns out pretty well. To my knowledge, actually, from last time I've done this, it was a hopefully it's not too boring, but I found it a pretty easy battle. It was quite boring to do. As you can see, the Star Forge takes up the entire map, essentially. What do you want? Fucking cheeky bastard. So for the work, I pretty much have to keep on using my super weapon. Holy fuck, that is one big station. Heh, just killed one thing. I'm hoping... Actually, apparently, I can't actually really move my ship. It's pretty much touching it already. As you can see, it's starting to spawn. I need to move forward a bit even further. Is that actually on top of the Starforge nearly? I was hoping that would go over them wee frigates, but I can't remember the name off the top of my head for them. But yeah, as you can see, pretty much I just have to completely rely on my compliments holding out fighter wise and using my super weapon to do as much damage as possible.
I am ready. No one survives.
Fucking. He tells you that no one commands, you know, like, even though. The voice acting is fucking brilliant for it, though. It really is. I am really enjoying it. Let's see.
No one commands me.
Send out the TIE bombers. It's not like they'll do anything, they're getting shot. They're getting shot the fuck like they really are. Come on. Speed this up a wee bit. No, it kills the frames and all, but. If I didn't speed up, it'd be a 40 odd minute video probably. Holy joking, it's not gonna be that long even if I didn't speed up. It'd probably only be about 15 minutes. But I don't think any of you want to be sitting here for 15 minutes watching the Eclipse just shoot lasers and super lasers, so I'm going to try and keep it as short as possible. We'll keep in some cinematics for a wee bit, and hopefully the cinematics are pretty good. And phase through the Starforge. Brilliant cinematics! Though, that was always an issue with this game, to be honest with you. Bingo. Fire is the super weapon. Hopefully I'll get a good view of it firing. Be pretty cool if we go. There we go. Holy shit, that's a big swarm of missiles. And the Starforge done a derender because of how far it had to zoom out. Wow. Didn't realize you could zoom out far out in this game. Bring it back in this way. But yeah, as you can see with the second shot, the first shot kills its shield and the second shot brings it down to about half health. So it takes about 3 shots in total to kill the Starforge with the Eclipse. So I am curious in reality, well, not real, in Star Wars reality, we'll say. And I don't know if it's still Expanded Universe. Well, sorry, it's not Legends, or if it's canon. But I would be curious how the Eclipse in the actual proper Star Wars universe will actually fare against the Starforge now. I'd be curious to see. Originally, actually in episode 9, I genuinely thought that we had brought the Starforge back, personally speaking. I thought it was going to be, oh shit, one of these big reveals. I was like, wow. I thought it was going to be a Rakata planet. But I genuinely thought they were going to bring back a Starforge for him. And as you can see, it's actually not that bad. It's only about 5 minutes into the fight now.
I fear no one.
And I actually hope there is at some point an Old Republic game. Well, not an Old Republic game, sorry. An Old Republic TV series that will go into stuff like the Star Forge, Revan, the Rakata Empire, the Eternal Empire. It would be outstanding to see. Even better, actually. It'd be great if it was a movie series. An hour and a half long each, going through it. I think that would be awesome, actually. Even at that, if the new series they announced was about the criminal underworld, like San Constantium and all, that would be outstanding, because you have stuff like him hijacking the Emperor's Eclipse and all, that would be amazing, actually. I don't know if you would agree with that. The Constructium in this year, if this TV series was made about it, I think it would be pretty cool, actually. Sure, if you think that's a cool, that's a cool idea, drop a comment or a like. But I do think it'd be pretty awesome. But as you can see, it's been, the Star Forge is getting beaten pretty badly. So yeah, as long as you've got the Eclipse, you can beat the Star Forge pretty simply. I was saying most other ships would struggle against the Star Forge. I've yet to beat it with any other ship other than the Eclipse.
And now you will die.
And with the last shot, that should be the Star Forge dead. Well, it doesn't actually physically destroy it, if I remember correctly. It just destroys all the armaments and all, and then it. Then you pause it. Meant to slow it down. As you can see, all going red. That should be it. Yep, that's all them parts dead. So the last part now is just sweeping up these fighters and.
By my will. No one commands me.
That's it, really. That's the game.
We're being targeted.
So just to sweep up all these smaller bits now. Which is quite a swarm of fighters.
What?
Agent Sith Fighter Squadron. Interdictor. That's what you call them, we fuckers. They were interdictors.
I shall crush the rebellion.
Just need to kill these interdictors and that's it over. As you can see down here, you can't retreat or auto-resolve it when you're using things like the Eclipse and Executor, so... Let's see. That's nearly finished anyways.
There is a great disturbance in the fall.
So yeah, Eclipse is still over par. No, I'm curious about what the new series will be about. Well, the new movie will be about.
We have a new
movie. I have a few hopes, but... I doubt I'll ever get any of my Star Wars hopes in regards to what they'll do for the movies. Or the TV series.
Power! Unlimited power!
Enemies in range.
Come on. Get that there in. Come on, destroy it. You know you want to. Well. It was a bit of a waste of a shot, like on Interdictor, but. Come on. Should be it, nearly done.
I am in command.
Let's see, hit points. 10, 40 in total, 20. One elite type. That's a lot of TIE fighters. A holy good shit ton of TIE fighters. I knew it had a lot, but I didn't think it was that many. Jesus Christ, that's so many ties.
What do you want?
There are more ties, isn't there? Hmm.
Go ahead, son.
Fuck it, just send them in. There's no point in really sending the TIE IT bombers. But it looks like this will be over in a few moments, hopefully. Don't want to have to go around sweeping up all these small frigates.
I
Well, not small frigates, small fighters. Joe Turbo Laser. Yeah, it looks like. There we go. Yep, that's it, nearly done. I think that's the last one here, I believe. Instead of control, I just hit control window there accidentally. Whoopsies. Meh. Blunders. Might as well just keep it in for a bit of a giggle.
We are victorious.
There we go. Essentially, it came out pretty much unscathed against the Starforge, which is... it's actually pretty bloody scary, come to think of it. Anyways, hope you enjoyed that there. And I admit it was a boring-ish battle, but that's the beauty of Star Wars sometimes. Though, anyways, please like and subscribe. Feel free to join us in Discord. Feel free to also drop us a like on Facebook. And if you really want to help the channel and support it, please join the community on YouTube. As I said earlier, you get videos early, live stream emotes for 99p a month. You also get another package for 199 that comes with wallpapers that I'm doing my best to make, but I'm limited to Zara Photoshop and my games to pretty much try and make ones that look good. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and all the best.